Hello everybody, it's Michael Kern. Welcome to Sacrifice, and we hope you enjoy this match. And tonight, we will see from the Warriors from Steeler, and let's get to that.
I'm calling out the Marine. He thinks he's better than me. I'll show him who's better. I'm calling out the Marine. I don't know why he thinks he's better than me, but he really can't beat me. The Marine, I want my match with you. Hit me back if you get this message. You're not better than me. So, hit me up when we're gonna fight, when we're gonna wrestle. Well, they're both the same thing. I mean, take that back. But yeah, I want my wrestling match against you for your title. So, if I win, I'm not gonna go that far. I'm just gonna keep it basic. Marine, if I win, I get back your title. If you win, I'm not a HCWE wrestler. I have a lot of confidence because I'm not gonna lose. So, the Marine, I want my match. Like, this is a match that I want. So, gotta pull up here. Can y'all see me? Try that bigger. Yeah, this one. So, yeah. Yeah. So, Marie, please give me my match. I'm ready for this match. How should I put it? If you win, I'll pay you. I just want my match. I'm going to take your title. Look, LeSean is retired, right? He was one of the best. You kicked him out. Ever since then, you thought he was the best. But really? No. No. Whenever I see Reggie, I want my match with him too. It's on. How should I do this? Just give me my match. That's all I'm asking. Please. Let's pray. Lord, I hope he gives me my match. So just give me my match. I'm waiting on this. I seek you to take these guns down. I'm ready for you, Marine. I'm ready. You just give me my match now. Just give me it. Please. That's all I'm asking. Just give me my match tomorrow. Hit me up. Let's see if you give me up. If you don't, you're scared of me. You don't have to be scared of me, but I'm gonna beat you. My agent, all you gotta do is give me my match. Please, that's all I'm asking for. So, whenever you give me my match, I will be satisfied. Until then, I'm not. I gotta show everyone who the best really is. And it's definitely not you, the Marine. I'm better than you. I would expose you on camera, but I'm not gonna go that far. I know something you don't want to let other people know. If I beat you, I'm going to expose you. I'm going to try to make HCWE wrestling. I'm going to try to make it over. And if I beat you, I'm taking over. I'm going to be the best. I'm going to be the best. So word out to the Marine. I want my match.
And we return to the worst and feeling. Now let's see the match card that we have tonight. And now, this is the Marine versus the Steelers tonight. And let's see what this match has to bring for us.
Here comes
and let's the get to this Steeler. Match. And here comes the Steeler.
Why is his shirt tucked into his shorts?
Next, we have
here comes
the Marine.
The Marine.
We're finally back outside. Coming out extra slow like always.
Three.
And there's the bell. Let's get this. I need a bell. There's the bell. And they screw off. Still try to kick Marine, but try to kick him again. Yeah, he grabbed his hand. Slams him down. Kicks back up. Kicking him in the midsection. Big boot to the legs. He's picking Steeler up. Go for a suplex? No, but Steeler reversing it. Need him. Trying to go for a package power driver. No, Steeler reversing that too. Power driver onto his head. Knee to the temple. He's trying to steal to get up now. Oh no, he tried to go for a claymore, but he missed. Kicked him in the stomach. Steeler jumps over him, kicked him in the leg. Big boot. And hard shots to his head. Marine picking Steeler up now. No, he's going for it. That's what is he doing? Threw him down. Knee kicked him in the leg. One, two, kick out at two. Yeah, he had put, well, trying to reverse it. Kicked him off. He's running. Pinned him. Need him in the face. Pedigree. That hurts. Knee to the face. I think that was a claymore. Claymore to the chest. German suit. Guess he slammed him down. No, he missed the knee to the face again. No, he kicked him. Steeler kicked Marine. Spear. One. Two. Kick out at two. Jumped on him. Knee to the stomach. Kicked him. Marine kicked Steeler. Oh no, he tried a bunch of reversals now. Cool. Steeler was hard punch to the back. Or he hit him in the balls. No, he missed a kick. Kicked him in the stomach. Threw him into the tree. Trying to go for her grinder, but no, he reversed it. He missed the kick. He missed the kick again. Instead of kicking Marine. No, reversal. Another reversal. Kick in the leg. Yeah, I've seen this match a couple times. A lot, actually. Kick in the leg. Kicked him in the stomach. Drags him down. Hit him with a hard punch to the head. Still, I felt like he beat him with the stick. Yeah, that's another stick. Hit him in the face with that. That's not a stick. That's a big chunk of wood. Hit hard punch to the face. Hurricanrana. Still reversing it with a stick too. Stick to the gut. He has him in a headlock. What is he doing? He's trying to jump on him. No, he tried to throw him down. Big boot. Big boot again. Kicked him in the face. No, I'm gonna steal a jab from Marine down. Sorry about that. And Marine. And steal it with a hard punch to Marine's head. You have a stick. Broke the stick on his back. And jumped on him. And steal her. No, Marine, hit him on the head with a stick. He has a stick himself. But no, Marine trying to put it into him a submission. What is he doing? Trying to roll over. But no, he kicked him off. He's showbone now. No, he missed. He tried to kick him, but he blocked the kick. Skiller blocked the kick. He has him in a package pile driver. Is he going for his finisher? He can win now. Is he going for his finisher? Oh. No, he kicked him. Spear! He just did his own finisher on him. One, two, three. And your winner of this match,
Told
the Steeler.
You see him?
And he's showboating now. While Marine is down.
But I told y'all, I'm better. The rule of HCWE.
No, Marine, being a Steeler loser, he's attacking him now. No, they're brawling now. He's being such a Steeler loser. DDT. Hard punches to the head.